What's good, my people? Welcome back to another episode of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. This is episode 3. Let's get back to this walkthrough. It's been a minute. Get back to this damn action, yo.
I think we can get out that way.
Well, it's cold as hell in this house, bro. We getting our bathroom remodeled and the furnace went out.
On 3, 2, 1.
Come on, let's get it. Well, damn! God damn! Jonah, sit back. You ain't gonna do nothing.
Laura!
Oh! Biting that back. That should have killed it. Oh! Get it. Come on. Oh, I'm out of arrows? Come at me now. Come at me now, bro. I'm out of resources. Oh my god. I just got beasted. I just got beasted, yo. Can I set this thing on fire? Oh! How did I miss? Oh. Oh. Things on my ass, yo. Is this a leopard or a jaguar? Jaguar. Oh no, I'm out. Run. Oh, here we go. You can't get me. Run. Run! Ah! Where you at? There you are. Come get me. She's bleeding out. Man, she's bleeding out. Get beasted, sir. I'm out of arrows again. No, I'm not. Ha! Got your ass. Filthy bitch. Get up now. Bitch, them tore off my back. Bitch, I'm unseasoned. Ah. Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
My back is tore up.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp.
Bitch, you better put some ointment on that shit.
Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother.
Where he at?
I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone.
That's facts.
Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too.
Chewing on adventures. Be privileged. You ain't Batman.
I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
You haven't created as many mysteries as you solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again?
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Yeah, let's do it. What the hell? Why is that crow floating like that?
To claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen.
Yeah.
The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your map homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
How are you gonna do your math homework outside? You know how lit this looks? Damn, you privileged-ass child.
Beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. This looks like a figure from that game Mom and Dad used to play. But why is it out here, in the playground? There's an A scratched in the bottom for Amelia. I miss you, Mom.
Man, you in the mansion. Hush, girl. Man, this place looks dope. Like, I wouldn't be doing my math homework either. I wouldn't be doing that. Hello? Yeah, I know the challenges around here. Bop. Oh, dang. Like, you know how lit this would be, bro? I might go to a... Hell no. They're going to think something's up. Not go to a playground tomorrow. I got to work tomorrow anyways. Man, how the fuck you going to get one day off? Like, I had to work motherfucking 10:30 to 4:44 in the morning last Friday. And came back in at 12. Them raggedy capitalist bitches. Just on some dumb shit.
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better.
Your privileged ass. With PTSD.
A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket.
Oh.
The treasure is revealed. I think this is from when we walked the El Memsha. I don't remember much, except for how spicy the bazaar smelled. Mom looks so happy.
Hold up.
So does Dad.
Man, her dad look creepy as hell.
It's not fair. Why did she have to die?
She was a victim of circumstance, B. Sit down, be privileged. You got this whole mansion. But Cameron, I lost my mother too. Well, I'm sorry. I'm just trolling. This is a video game.
The floor gives way.
See how lit this is? I wouldn't be doing my goddamn homework either. I'd be playing out here. The fuck I need school for?
Amazing.
I got a big ass playground.
A burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia.
Gotta find them other fucking targets and shit, yo. And threw the whole motherfucking Mia ball out the goddamn fence and shit. This big ass playground out here wilding. But got swords and books.
The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site.
The hell is those two targets at? Hold on, guys. All right, guys, I found it.
Sir, I understand. These
ain't no words on this paper. Ain't nobody got time for this. So shit, I should have plenty of time to give y'all some content. I might stay up a little bit late.
Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb.
That's some dumb shit, bro. Like, I don't understand. How come they can't just give everyone the weekend off, yo? I'm just glad I had today off. Well,
what does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
Oh, she not? She out here getting lit.
She hasn't much time.
I had being a badass little kid not doing her homework.
The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
Well, she gonna have to get in the house one way or another. Look at her badass little kid. I'll do the same shit, so what am I talking about?
The castle tower.
Yeah, when I was a little kid, I never was afraid of heights, man. I was like Spider-Man and shit. Well, every little kid thinks they're invincible. Well, get your little ass up there.
Another entrance.
Boy, you better hold on to that goddamn mansion. It's a wrap when you fall. You'll be bomb pleated. Bombed
on.
Out and depleted. I mean, I would climb shit, but I wouldn't climb this shit this high. Out here tripping.
Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
Shoot, man, I wish I had some Hennessy right now. I had all day to do what I need to do, damn near do. Badass breaking shit. I really hope we get a decent time tomorrow. Usually my job will keep me extra busy.
She's she recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we still stay at my grandma's
She's
house.
So close. She can
Bitch, don't interrupt
it,
me.
But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must Shit. Be another entrance.
Yeah, guys, if you get this game, I require... It's kind of different, but similar to the fucking first two I played.
The summit.
You get your bad ass off this motherfucking roof before you bust your ass. Ain't got no balance at all and shit. Yeah, I recommend this game, guys. I know I'm late on the walkthrough and shit, but who cares? I'm a small YouTuber. Ain't nobody really watching my shit.
At last, she spots a way in below. She'll have to be careful.
Gee, I need to stop spending so damn much money on some fucking food,
dog. Why do I do these
dog?
Stupid things?
Cause you a little kid. Why would you do that?
Kruf chuckles at her audacity. She's close now.
This is lit.
At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb.
Hold up. Mix it up. Ugh. Freaking cold in this house. How the hell did the furnace go out? Oh, shoot.
By night, the great bat stole.
Hold up, y'all.
At 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With unlock her love's release.
All right.
I wonder if the White Queen is lonely.
That been using man, I've been using my microphone to my damn headset and shit.
This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown.
Could that Two be shields and a white crown.
This enigmatic illustration.
Dirty North, 90 east.
The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north.
Uh-huh. Nighty North. Bet that up.
With light, unlock her love's release. Need to find the White Queen.
Where is that white bitch?
The head of King David.
All fiction is fake.
Imagine that. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine. But after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman?
A black woman. That's facts.
I bet the poor thing could hardly need to find the White Queen. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron.
Is that some BDSM type shit? Delete it.
The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death. To which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me."
On
the
some
second
ri-
king,
hold up.
Louis XIV married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain.
Fuck both of them nations on
Need
some negative
to find
shit.
The White Queen. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box.
Why it gotta be evil?
Were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. A Byzantine scroll. Justice
Aha,
is the
Easter
constant
egg.
And perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian.
The hell? Y'all see these lines on her face?
Need to find the White Queen.
On some real shit, though. Queen was actually a terrible title back in the old days. Like, queens were fucking murdered if they couldn't bear a son.
Forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful.
Is this from Africa?
A South American healer.
About to say.
A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too.
It probably did. It's a dinosaur. Hey, gone, baby.
I just wanted to thank you.
No words on it. Ain't nobody got time for this.
Need to find the White Queen.
Hold up.
Where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you.
Are these from Africa? Is they stealing from Africa? Rotten bitches.
Need to find the White Queen. Animal skulls, an omen of death. And symbols of great change.
Some motherfucking European devilish shit.
This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription.
Have all this stolen history in your house like this. I'll be ashamed of your motherfucking self, goddamn colonizer.
This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery.
The Age of Colonialism. Correction.
Need to find a statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands.
What the hell is Africa doing in your house? Y'all better say I'm motherfucking Africa, or I'm pulling up with the Thule.
25th Dynasty. The interior of the
they really stealing shit from Africa. Intricate. Put our shit back.
Need to find the White Queen. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what
fuck
she's
fuck them called. Greeks. Nasty ass freaks.
A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps.
What the hell is you doing stealing from Africa, you little bitch? Cameron, why are you so hard? She didn't do it. I don't care.
The great bat.
Set out my damn continent. But Cameron, you were born in America. You're American. No, bitch, I'm African by genetics, nigga. Nobody ask you. Mind your damn business. On some ugly ass shit, dog. So here's what we're going to do. It's going to be two shields and a damn crown. Bop. Bop. Yeah, I was wondering why my mic sound clear. Like, I be so damn nervous sometimes. One.
The knight's shield reflects the light beam.
This will be a fun ass house to grow up in, but y'all tripping. But speaking of the mansion and shit, remember like the old motherfucking me OG Lara Croft game where that butler follows you everywhere and shit. He want them square titties. Creepy ass motherfucker always farting and shit. We had to lock him in the fridge. I think I had the demo, like, PlayStation 1 had a game disc with a lot of demos, and it had Spider-Man, Spyro, this one motherfucking game.
There she is. The one I have to help her.
No, you don't. Leave that bitch to die. But no,
have to free the White Queen.
But, what was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. But yeah, oh yeah, you're not remember. Now, he followed you everywhere. You tried to avoid that dude, he'd be right there. Oh.
Have to free the White Queen.
How the fuck do I do that? Out here stealing from Africa. I'm mad. I'm very tight. But what can you expect?
Oh, we're doing the excavation.
No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stay.
Hell no, y'all just stealing shit from us.
You not about to...
Yeah, man. Oh, man, shut up. Don't come to my channel with that shit. I got trolls on my command, ready to troll your life off the internet. Talk about I ain't African. This motherfucking white boy at my job told me I was American. I was from Black America. I want to cuss his ass so bad out so badly.
Well, Cameron, why didn't you?
I work with a bunch of coons, man. I can't do it. Some Africoons.
Have to free the White Queen.
Oh wait, hold up. How do I free this bitch again? But I hope everyone had a good Saturday today. It's almost midnight. I wonder if going to be eating Uber Eats driving out. Cause I'm really hungry.
Have to free the White Queen.
Hold up.
Now I can free
her. Okay, there you go. You're supposed to be doing your homework, and she out here playing.
Unlock Kalov's release.
Bah.
Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight.
I probably should have got me something to eat while I was at the store. God damn it. Now I'm hungry.
Regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Yeah, bitch, because I'm Batman.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
What your white ass is doing in Egypt, though? Huh? I got questions. That's what you get for stealing from Africa. The ancestors did their job. Keep your ass out of Africa. Wildin'. Get that shit back to the people. Oh, Cameron, that's hard. Shut up.
Morning.
Out here stealing from the motherland.
So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Shoot, check this out though. Hold up. Nah, not Commando. Desert Tank. All right. You still kind of got a flat booty. I hear it looking like you about to go into a country and dismantle it. Dressing like the second game. Angel of Darkness. You look alright, I guess. Square titties. Bomber jackets be looking dope, though. Real shit. Commando Survivor. That's dope how they incorporate the old games. Tank Top Blue Kill. How they incorporate the design from the 2013 game in this game. It looks so damn. It looks like it came from the remastered version. Yeah, so let's get on the moving, though. Probably going into the video here and upload it.
Yeah.
Wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Death.
Ugh. Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Bet that up.
Can't be worse than yesterday, right?
Bro, I might just cut the stove on, dog. That's what my grandma used to do when she was alive. When it was cold, she would just keep the stove on so the house could be warm. But the furnace is out, so that probably wouldn't work. But you know what, guys? I might end the video right here. Yeah, I'll end the video right here, guys. If you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe. Wait, what's in here? And all that good shit. I'll get the next episode uploaded to you. Bye.